Cheers, guys. Just bought a ticket to cable car. Ticket office is here. And now we go upstairs. Nope, we have to go this way. We have to go this way here. Bloody hell, that was 50-50 chance and I took the wrong one. Amazing.
Swanet pointo da ise ge akidan ara gatarebuli ge ige jer sheataro unda ikha da mere gamuataro mixti
hello
hello QR codes can here no no he
okay
go oh.
Marlova
keep tickets to cafe.
Infos 252 meters above the sea, 2,586 meters in length, speed 5 meters per second. I don't believe that.
I don't believe that.
That was nice. Oh, nice temperature here. Well, maybe it is. 5 meters per second, it's actually pretty quick. I don't know if you can see something. Cab is so wet and dirty. Beautiful Batumi. Actually, I'm already wet of sweat, so I think I will go market tomorrow instead. When I come down again with this cable car thing, I think I will just go back home and take a long shower and cool off and have a mountain of food. See here, the old part of Batumi begins. Shops, hotels. This is nice. So, Sam, I hope you enjoy Batumi. I really hope you enjoy it, because I do, to be honest. I love this town. I have been here. Actually, I can't remember if it's one or two times before, but I think it's two, but I'm not sure. I like places by the sea. I love it. This is over here, a little market. And I don't know if I'm gonna walk home or take a taxi. I could certainly do with some exercise. Need to lose a couple of kilos or four, but if I walk back home, then I know I will be exhausted tomorrow. So I think I will just take a taxi and then take another nice walk tomorrow. What's up for tomorrow? Market. And what was it more? Did. Something more. I have forgot. Long live bad memories. I don't understand why Georgia don't have more tourists than they have. It's a fantastic country. Oh, I could go to this fortress as well tomorrow. Yeah. So there's two options tomorrow. Actually one, because for sure it will be market. But there's an extra option. That could be fortress. Or maybe that's where I'm going now. Who knows? I don't. I almost got crazy down in the port, because everywhere I went there was no music, and when I arrived, then they started to play music. It was very annoying. No. 9% left of the battery. But I have extra with me, so that's not a problem. Maybe I should change battery now, and then it's done when I come up. Yeah, I will do that. So now we are on 100% again on the battery level. It's a cemetery or graveyard or whatever it's called. It's nice. Birds. It's nice. Actually, I think I read there was a cafe on the top. I only had one coffee today, but that was a good one. So it's time for one more. It is time for one more, yeah. One for the other lake, as we say in Denmark. Ein für die andere Bein. Yeah. When was last time I was in cable car? I think that was Tbilisi or Baku. I think it was Baku, Azerbaijan. No. Now we are landing.
Come on, Joba.
Come on, Joba.
I call a goat market. Not this one, but all these people behind us. Let's get away from this music. Bloody hell.
Robson.
Beautiful view, yeah. Actually, I think, let me see, I think the building I live, not the building, but where I live is right in that area. So it has been a nice long walk. I want to sit down and have a cold drink up here. I think I have to serve that. Let's go over here. Nice little port. But I have been to ports that's smaller than this one. Nice German Shepherd. Yeah, I think it's time to sit down and have a cold drink. That's about it.
сказала, так уже высоко, так страшно. Я думаю, господи, что там уже за высота такая. Просто длинная, хорошая дорога. Птички поют классно. Так не стемно. Нормально. Не, в шортах бы было бы лучше. А мы испугались мороси какой-то, а здесь и вообще даже нет. Я даже не вижу, где это колесо обозрения, честно. А, давайте походим по кончику. А Викам будем искать, и черт знает, сколько это колесо обозрения. Вот тебе колесо обозрения тоже, такая высота, а даже еще, может, и выше. Ну, только, может, где-то оно там, я не знаю.
Ай.
Лучше по городу походим.
Красиво
вот это, да, не окончательно. электрическую кнопку, но на дорогу я ехала, не знаю, как мне сделать. Да? Я сейчас может только быть вспомнила. Я просто уважаю две свои информации интересные. Вот магнолия, вот эти белые, что? Они уже отцветают, магнолия. Миленькая около елочки, вот где, вон там, вон.
Да, я вижу.
Уже отцветает.
И что это такое?
Магнолия, дерево. Это шишки красивые, кстати, необычные. Надо уже спать.
Самое время.
Наверное. Тоже не катается там.
Может,
пьяный. Мне кажется, близко этот ресторан. Мы сейчас посмотрим. Да, там далеко. Сверху, кажется, близко. Ну, этот ресторан, который там никто не поднимет, ресторан интересный. И вы эти все высокие здания. очень само тебе высокое зрение, то и выше, и как. Что-то я не понимаю.
18 этажей.
Так я тебе говорю, вот тебе колесо обозрения, посмотри, как мы едем. Зачем тебе какое колесо обозрения? Вот, точно так же мы все сверху видим. Ты же не знала, что здесь вот канатная дорога есть. А что ты еще будешь вот так рассматривать? То же самое. Вот что было. Это еще выше. Кстати, как ты думаешь на это мы еще выше. А вы уже скоро приедем. Очень далеко. Очень выше. Дорогу. Вообще. Надо же сделать это.
И пустая уже.
About it. I wanted to have a silent movie on the way down. It was a nice view from up there. Absolutely. Now I know it's a taxi home. And then a shower and then some food. That will be okay. More than okay. More than okay. Yeah. I will take a little walk this way. Yeah, that was cable car. in Batumi. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe. Share the video. Stay safe. Take care, guys. I think I want to finish with a view from the port here. Yeah. Signing off.